That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and seven.
Cooper's lined up now as a slot receiver. McCoy on the screen. Third down. It's an empty backfield for Foles this time. They'll go shotgun here. Throw to the left. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass. Catch there, because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you?
Jim didn't even say anything. It's like, don't call me a coward. You want to call yourself a fucking coward? Call yourself a coward. Put me in your group of pussy.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
What in the hell is going on over there?
Blame the quarterback for not changing the protection, or just give a lot of credit where that's where I'm going. What a job by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they get to the QB with the blitz and take him down.
Offense lines up here. Halfway through the second quarter, and Jennings taking the handoff. Picked up a couple that time.
Running is just the
worst.
And
it's a football game. That's what you have to do as a quarterback. You're winning a close game in his third long. Well, manage it. Know what to do. Don't force the play here. If it's not there, throw it away and just punt the football.
Third down following the run. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Manning's back in shotgun formation. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Sproles has got it on the return.
Oh, God.
Still on his feet.
Oh, my God. Are you fucking kidding me?
Great starting position on that return.
Sproles is such a great athlete. You've got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return. How explosive is he? Man, barely. That's the answer.
First and 10.
McCoy's going to take the handoff now. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
It'll be second down and six after the running play on first down.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield.
The defense gets a sack.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
It's third and 13 here after the sack.
Foles is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. Almost intercepted.
20 again with the drops.
Not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Fuck is wrong with you?
And so now they'll call on Jones to punt the football. The Giants offense heads on to the field. Full house formation. First down and 10. Picks up about 2.
I will say this for the offensive coordinator. He is persistent. They're not running the football very well today, and that time he tries to run game again, gets a couple yards, but not much.
Second and 9. Throws the pass. Barwin's in on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
It's third down coming up. Eli Manning will take it from the center here. He'll keep it on the play fake. Throws to the right. The catch is made. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Coming up at the half, it's the Verizon Halftime Report.
How dare you?
All right, and welcome.
How
back.
Dare they well, advertise to me within the game? Field. How dare they? I'm so offended.
Before we move to halftime. First and 10. Handoff by Manning. And Jennings is brought down.
Jennings never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, well, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
The Giants will take the snap from the 35. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
Jennings is going to be so mad at himself for dropping that football because receivers, you never know when your chance is going to come. And then finally, you get open, they call a play for you, the primary guy, it's right there, and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. Football will come your way again.
Third and 9. Looking to the right side and throwing. On the money.
Did he catch it?
In what we call
yeah, baby. There we go.
There's no doubt. Time of possession can be an overrated stat in games.
I thought he dropped
times,
that shit.
But one thing you
good
do,
catch. Holy like fuck, you took
pick
one.
Up those first downs and keep it going.
Where are my fucking running plays? Holy cheese and crackers.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And Jennings got on the
come on, did you? That's what I'm talking about with this running game. It's a quick cut and around the corner. He goes back like 5 yards. I just want to make a quick cut around the fucking guy. This completely stops his forward motion. He has to gather both feet. It should be a plant and cut. Come on. So stupid. Fucking stupid-ass running.
In a good situation.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Play fake. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 18. They're back at the line after that
come
catch
on,
for
dude.
A first
you gotta
down.
Be faster than that.
And he's thrown to the ground. The Giants are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here.
timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The Giants snap it at the 36. And there's a drop.
Well, if you're the offensive coordinator here in a third long situation and you're winning a close game, you'd like to pick this up. But also, you got to make sure you call a play that doesn't put the offense at too much risk. Tough call coming up here for the coordinator.
What a drive this has been. The Giants snap it at the 36. Could have been intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
An empty possession for the offense. Interesting little chess match game here as they miss the long field goal and set up the opponents now with an excellent starting point.
Anytime you talk about a long field goal, it's 50-50 at best. That time the mechanics of the situation were not perfect. Doesn't look like a good hold, and that's why they missed.
McCoy lines up in the backfield. The Eagles take it from the 43. Screen has his man. Shakes off the hit. The Eagles need to be able to pass the football to stay in this game, and they've had no success so far. Foles is such a crucial part of this offense, and he's so competitive. What are you looking for the rest of the way here, Phil?
I tell you what I think, Jim. You know, I think he needs a little more protection. Give him some more time so he can find those guys and get the rhythm of passing the football down the field back. So if the offensive line picks up what they're doing, that is really going to improve the play of the quarterback.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Giants are up in this one.
Jesus Christ. He wasn't kicking like that the first few weeks.
The ball's coming out to the 20. First down here. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. And now here's the first snap of the second half. McCoy taken down.
Ooh, stepped on your own man.
What you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Foles takes it from the gun. Throwing now to his left. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The Eagles did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Now first and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Taken down at the 33.
Jim, this defensive end is so athletic. Well, it measures up to you because you're an athletic guy. He holds his position, stops the runner for no gain. Great job.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The Eagles take it from the 33. They want to keep feeding him the football.
Well, it's a tight game up to this point. You got third and long. You're losing by a few points. You can't win the game on this play, but I'll tell you what, you can sure lose it. If you force this football down the field, you have a turnover, it could be the end of the game.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Foles is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he's taken down.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down. And they get back to the quarterback and take him down. They're in.